Hello, back in Dead by Daylight. Now as a snake charmer, hag, I have a another daily ritual to smack 4 people just after teleporting. So I inadvertently did it twice last game with her. I also have an objective to break 25 stuff. Just drop the fucking thing. I know you're there. Fuck you. Fuck you! Mother regrets giving birth to you. Fuck off. No, I'm ignoring you. You're just gonna pallet thingy and just try and blind me again. Fuck you. Okay, she's intentionally doing it now. I have a Mori as well, so that's wasted. I have to stop it with the pallets. Well, I do need them, but it's very annoying. I don't know why I'm bothering. Fuck off with that! Oh my God. Fuck off! get out of each other's arses. Why can't I teleport? Okay, that's added one to it. Fuck you. Okay, that should be all of it. I wonder if these people have ever considered not being cunts. It wasn't that one. Oh well, I got a kill. I wasted the Mori. Pallet humping fucks. Right then, thank you for watching, see you in the next video.